and praying for him to give me. I know that place. I know it. There's a song Theophilus gave us in Mombasa. Sing that song when I'm ready. I was detained from 5 p.m. in the evening to 3 a.m. in the morning. That's when the angels left. I regained the use of my legs and my hands again, and I pondered till the break of day. Went to work pondering. Came back from work, went to church evening service that day, and when praise and worship was going on, I did my hands like this, and the curtain just moved. I was seen into heaven. That's when this my eyes opened. You told me you are blind, but I will wash your eyes with eye salve so that you might see. That's where we live. Please help me tell your neighbor, that's where we live. Oh, some people check all the indices on the stock market. They say it's crashing. Your life doesn't hang on those numbers. Oh, I know you made some losses here and there. Ooh, let us explore that realm. You will discover that you have not touched the wealth that God wants you to handle. Sorry, we can't go on with the lecture. Can you learn the song?
Wana Yesu, asifiwe, asifiwe, asifiwe.
Go on, Theophilus.
Wana Yesu, asifiwe, asifiwe.
From the depth of your being. That's where we live. We want to ask him in prayer. I want my trafficators back. I want my navigating system back. I want the sat nav of the spirit realm back, so that I will know when to stand, when to sit, when to walk away, and when to run.
Oh,
le la 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 la. Ask him for the trafficators to be restored.
I see you.
that the signs of the Holy Ghost might be restored in your heart. Sehilo mos keto bi manaha ite la babondala. Seni mohe brisko file babokonda bina siko badiateko. Oh, can you discern it when he says it's time to stop? It's time to stop. Step on the brakes. Step on the brakes. It's time to pull out. It's time to pull out. They say wisdom cries in the streets. Do you hear the cry of wisdom when he yells in the streets? That's where we live. That's where we live. Cry to him, cry to him. We gain ascendancy as a congregation. Speak to us for your servants here. Romena Simondo Ruska Fela Bonde Tela. Speak, O God, for thy servant here. Rumena baski topendo korea. Shemina korea baska oma. There's nothing that can resist his finger. When he decides to stretch his finger, nothing can resist it. Nothing can stand against it. Rubo si me le babo samaila. Kale babo si monzezila. Laiko bemos kasoma babalatala. Ruske bonde, ruske bonde. Ya babo si kobo bolia telimandele. Yetiso se le kule amala. For he gives power to the faint. And to them that have no might, he increases strength. For even the youths are faint and be weary, and the young men shall not be fall. But they that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like the eagle. Mount up in the name of Jesus. He takes us farther. He takes us yonder. He takes us beyond the surface. There is a journey he wants us to make. There is a trip he wants us to take. You live there. Abrasketo mina zeli boboria santo. Puma we la sosi la kambalata. Agai so samonde. Agai so seleke. Asai so santelia. Agabamba latale. Agabamba latale. Agabamba latalaisa. Ebra babatona. Agabai sakonda. Ealama boboko solia. Elabos, 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 yalobokonda, rabosibe, escombenda yita, escombila babatalia, abaila bon, abaila shab, abaila korabat, ababose ketamenatalia, rescobondalia, akababashika be, akababasobria lababonda, ataya da babosa. Antaya la babosa, ala bosa nobria la babana candelia, ala la 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 la
Put on your strength, oh daughter of Zion. Put on your strength. Put on your strength. Let go, say. Let go, some night. Alosia mabena. Every alababon. For the Lord will cause you to run through a troop. He will cause you to climb a thy wall. The walls of limitation will become something that you can surmount. Proske, proske, proske. Ay la 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 babosa boa. La 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 la. Rescope baboba. Alla boa santo pri alla baboko ma. Isia. Laila bosima. Elabis, Elabis, Elabit, Yalokombe Babila.
Spirit in our inner man.
where we live. This is the Eden of the new creation, where God meets with man. Lord, strengthen us. Strengthen us by your spirit in our inner man.
Usher us into this door. And some people began to enter, some others refused to enter. I'm going to ask God to show us a sign of two people that have entered. Father, the two individuals that have entered, out of the individuals that entered, two of them, I ask that you show us a sign here and put your anointing upon them. Put it strong. Put it strong. Put it strong. Yeah. Thank you, Father. I see a garment, and this garment is blue, royal blue in color. And I asked, saying, what is this? And he said, this is the robe that two prophets in your midst have been given. Father, those ones that wear this robe, I ask that you identify them by a flame from heaven, from my left hand side to my right hand side. Those ones that wear this garment, identify them, identify them, identify them, identify them, identify them. Holy Ghost! Can see that three among us, three people in among this crowd, they were selected, put aside for a special task. And these three individuals I speak about, the hand of God will fall upon them. The hand of God will fall upon them. The hand of God will fall upon them. The grace of God will fall upon them. The finger of God, with the finger of God, the finger of God, the finger. It's a wind coming. It's a wind from heaven. It's a wind. It's a wind from above. It's a wind from heaven. Oh. Yes. The wind of heaven. The wind of heaven. The wind. The wind. It comes. Of grace. Oh, the akombe iseko bilatali. Mama laito kobre babasik. Ilamo selibo konda. Oh, oh, your measure is increased. The grace is multiplied. Happening. Something is happening. Raito ke simo obela ala. Rasosi pamoli lato bondo. Rokoski to beminalia. I can see the demon standing against someone's financial breakthrough. I see the demon. There is no human explanation for why there has been a delay. Your hope has made your heart sick. But this delay is supernatural. This resistance is supernatural. You will see. You will see in a few days. In a few weeks, you will see. You will see that the barrier will be taken away. Will be taken away. Will be taken away. It's a new season, says the Lord. Remember not the former things, neither consider the things of old. Behold, I will do a new thing, and it shall spring forth. It's just praying for. With new rank. I believe the corporate rank of this house has been elevated. He said, many will come to you with affliction, many will come to you with pain, with trouble. I will give you that which it takes to make them whole. I will use your hand. I will use your hand. I will use your hand. And I will take the chains away. I will take the chains away. I will use your hand and I will take the chains away. This is your season. This is your season. If you are baptized in the Holy Ghost, let's cry to him. Things are opening now. Things are opening. The spell of delay is broken. Now, O Lord, arise and let your enemies be scattered. Has just been found. The Lord is giving someone a second chance. Embrace it with responsibility. So every one of us has crossed now. Expect a sign in the coming weeks. Finally, before I take my seat, I need to say this. There's somebody in this congregation that has been going through a strange situation. You have been under torment for many years. I saw the demon responsible for your torment. And the person I'm talking about, it has been for many years. I know the number of years. I will find out from the people that will respond to this call. It is the Lord's will for you to be delivered from that torment today. I'm talking about outright torment for many years. If that's your case, come. Come here. Meanwhile, the person I'm talking about, just in case everybody wants to come, this torment has been not less than 26 years. 26 years. The actual person I'm talking about, the torment has been for 26 years. The actual person I'm talking about, it has been for 26 years. But the Lord will remove chains this moment. Stay in a place that I can touch you. I'll just touch you just like this. I touch you just little on your head. So the yoke will begin to break. The ones whose situation is an emergency, the yokes will begin to break. Lord, break it. Break it. Break it. Break it. Let the torment end tonight. Loose. Jesus. Because peace comes to you today. La bote isko bula kante kuria basile. Of you, I did not touch, just lift one of your hands up. It's the Lord's will for you to be set at liberty. I call you forth from whence you have been kept. Come forth. Come forth. Come forth. Come forth. Come forth. Yes, they are coming out. They are coming out now. The days of your bondage are over. Step into light. 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 In the name of Jesus. So I will touch you again, and when I do, you can go and take your seat. Expect a sign from the Lord. Expect a sign. Expect a sign. Expect a sign. Expect a sign from him. The delay has been taken from you. Expect a sign. Expect a sign from him. Expect a sign. Oh God. Expect a miracle. Expect a miracle. Weep no more. Weep no more. Weep no more. Weep no more. For you have been ordered out of captivity. You have been ordered out. You have been ordered out. I've been looking for you.
And he says to you, leave.
Leave. So if I've taught you, you can go back. Christ himself gives you light. He says, awake from your sleep, for I give you light. Awake, for I give you light. Awake, for I give you light, says the Lord Jesus. Awake, arise, for I give you light. Now, if you are not in that category, you don't need to come out, okay? These are serious. They are serious issues. Come. Perfect your work on her life and cause her face to shine. In the name of Jesus. He said, I give you light. I give you light. I give you light. Awake from your sleep. Arise from your slumber. For I give you light. He said, your desires shall not be cut off. Now listen. In the next 21 seconds, there is something on someone's head that the Lord will remove. I don't know where the person is, but in 21 seconds, he will remove something from someone's head. He's been there for a long time. He's coming. He's coming. He will remove all. All. He's coming. Show me this one that you are walking this walk upon. Show me this one that you are doing this walk of deliverance upon. Show me this one that you are taking away this demonic crown from. His hand will come to you. Take it away. Take it away. Take it away. For her time has come. Take it away. Now I break your yoke. Take it. You see, the oil I feel is yours. Yes, yes, it's yours. It's yours. I know you people just want to be touched. It's not as if. So you can shake and go back. It's a long story. You see me at the end of the service. You can shake, be blessed. Now, how many ushers do we have in this hall? Now, listen. One of you has found favor in the sight of God. Raise your hand again. Wait. Oh, the angel has come. Now, wait. One of you, one of the ushers, just keep the hand lifted. He's coming to one of you. He's coming to one of you. He's coming. Place a blessing upon you. Some more. tarry some more. Tarry some more, for your voice has appeared before my presence. Tarry. Tarry some more and cry. For I will make your voice to become the instrument of deliverance. The instrument of deliverance, even in your family. He said, tarry some more. He said, tarry some more. He said, tarry some more, because the witches have also heightened their sacrifices. Tarry some more. Tarry some more. And I will use your voice to break the chains, says the Lord. Tarry. Say, tarry. Cry yet again. Cry yet again. Cry yet again. For your voice will become the reason why the yokes will break. Yeah, you can shake and go back. You can shake. You can shake.
He will leave a mark upon us.
But you, beloved, build yourselves up, founded on your most holy faith. Make progress, rise like an edifice, higher and higher, praying in the Holy Spirit. Welcome to Tongues and Chant TV.